think I'm too strong. This type of love was it sent off, but straight to the ground. I know God best, one with no crown. Don't know why the past affects me in this way. Don't know where I'll go if I leave here today. But I know my limits, and you're not the type to be fooling around in this way. No reason you're here, but there's reason to stay. All the reasons and no ones, it's easy to say. First to my family and my friends, I can't think of one thing that I gave.
Upstairs and at the kitchen table, I can see the goddess sitting with the devil, sharing drinks and old stories. The floorboard creaks, a red embarrassment flows all throughout God's face. He swears that it's not what it looks like, and he swears he can't explain. The devil speaks, so God and I put all the differences to rest, and a man's actions are his own. The man will blame us nonetheless. The devil stands, grabs his keys and straightens out a rusted crown. He tells me hell is frozen over, heaven burned down to the ground, and you have only got one life, so do with it what you would like. We solemnly apologize, but we won't be there when you die. Stand cold and alone in the body that won't move, watching the eyes of these gods that I once knew. One pair looks down in the half-hearted lie, and the other looks straight into mine with the whole truth. Lacking the fear, I've been told it got deserves. I say what good is a prayer that goes unheard. He says what all good they find in a book. And the book does this hell and the pages say unturned.
I am no savior, but I give them to me. There has never been a dreamer, for words we have. Thank you so much.